up, get up, get up, get up. Let's praise God tonight. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Let's praise God tonight. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Let's praise God tonight. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Let's praise God tonight. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Let's praise God tonight. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Let's praise God tonight. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Let's praise God tonight. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Let's praise God tonight.
Jesus, I just can't wait to praise you. I need to praise you. And Jesus, I can't hold it much longer. It's getting stronger and stronger. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. My Jesus makes me feel so fine. He's such a rush, helps to relieve the mind. And he's good for us. Spiritual, spiritual healing, Jesus. He's good for me. Spiritual healing is something that's good for me. Whenever blue teardrops are falling and my emotional stability is leaving me, there is something I can do. I can get on my knees and pray and call you up, Jesus. And my God, I know you'll be there to relieve me. The grace you give to me will heal me. And I know just what I'm feeling. Straight from the Holy Spirit is a spiritual healing.
You're so great, I can't wait for you to operate.
And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing. And when I get that feeling, I want a spiritual healing. Spiritual, spiritual healing.